హోంశాఖ సహాయ మంత్రి కిషన్ రెడ్డి మాట్లాడుతున్నారు. ఆ లైవ్ ఇప్పుడు చూద్దాం.
సెక్షన్ 66F ఆఫ్ చాప్టర్ 11th ఆఫ్ ది ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ టెక్నాలజీ యాక్ట్ 2000 as it deals the cyber terrorism which needs to be investigated by specialized agency like NIA. Cyber terrorism has become a serious challenge for the whole world. New ways of cyber terrorism are being involved continuously. Empowering NIA to investigate such offenses will help in developing core competence in the regard and further strengthen our country against the threat of cyber terrorism. Honorable Speaker sir, Honorable Chairman sir, I request all the members to pass the proposed amendment unanimously to strengthen the legal framework against terrorism. This will help in speedy investigation and prosecution of terrorism offenses, including those committed outside India in which Indian citizens' property are victims. Moreover, it will be facilitate strong action against serious crimes like human trafficking and cyber terrorism.
The first time new member and then MOS, that's why sometimes we have to be little liberal, that's all. Good. As it's a bill, it will be initiated by the opposition. So Dr. Abhishek Manu Singhvi is not there. Then Sri Vivek Tanka.